In this video, we are going to be solving an equation from the aim. X squared plus 18x plus 30 equals 2 square root of x squared plus 18x plus 45. If you're thinking squaring both sides, you might want to reconsider. Because the left-hand side is already squared, squaring it again would lead to a quadratic equation with the highest power of 4, which could be more complex to solve. But check this out. You see, both sides have x squared plus 18x. So this is our clue for an easier method. So now let's see. First, we're going to let this part equals y. So y equals square root x squared plus 18x plus 45. Next, let's move this term to the left-hand side. Then x squared plus 18x. Then 30 equals 45 minus 15. Then minus 2 square root x squared plus 18x plus 45. Equals 0. So now you see we combine these three together because they are exactly the same as the part under the square root. So then do the substitution. Then the first part just y squared. Then here minus 2y minus 15, then equals 0. Then factor the left-hand side. Then y minus 5 times y plus 3. Then equals 0. So then y equals 5, where y equals negative 3. Because here, y equals the square root, then square root is always bigger than or equal to 0. So then you see here, so then because y is always bigger than or equal to 0, so that's why y cannot be negative 3. So that means y equals 5. So now let's use this square root, replace y. Then just square root of x squared plus 18x plus 45 equals 5. Square both sides. Then equals 25. Move 25 to the left-hand side. Combine with 45. Equals 20. Then use quadratic formula. Then x equals negative 18 plus minus here, just 18 squared minus 4 times 1 times 20 divided by 2. Then simplify the part under the square root. Then here just 2 times square root of 61 divided by 2. Then equals negative 9 plus minus square root of 61. So negative 9 plus minus square root of 61 are the solutions of this equation. Thanks for watching.